My dearest Lucy, I am officer of the day and will take time that I can spare from my duties to write to you. I am teaching a school of sergeants and corporals of the company about 1 hour each day, and I take great pleasure in that. I never saw a body of men so anxious to learn as our regiment now are. It is with that I feel I have been called upon a new purpose, an ideal limitless in its potential, daring in its conception, forged from courage, from sacrifice. I can do well in Missouri. I think I can see the day not far off that we will live together in comfortable circumstances and look back on our long, hard struggles as freed slaves already look back on their former state of bondage. I'm sorry for your heartaches and low spirits. Dear love, how gladly would I share these sufferings with you as I share the cause and the will. One day, when the glory comes.